Okay. Apparently this is the Atari 600XL upgraded. And you'll see 48 squares in each square representing a RAM section that's being tested. The remaining 16K apparently is running the actual software. So 16 plus 48 equals 64. So there you go. I also want to point out to those who've never got into these Atari systems, these really cool boxes with like this huge, it's freaking huge. And inside is this tiny cart in this huge box. A lot of trees had to die for asteroids.